Nijel Amos is in a race against time to get himself in peak condition for Rio 2016. He will compete at the Africa Championships this week against some of the top 800-meter runners Africa has to offer. Still not injury-free and struggling with a consistent hamstring injury, Amos is, however, looking forward to defend his 800-meter gold medal in Durban.
African Champs, I'm going to see how I am with the preparation, how I can go with this hamstring. And I definitely am looking for the first time. This year I have 147. I'm looking to improve my time, definitely maybe 143 low, somewhere there. That's what I'm looking for.
Despite numerous setbacks with illness and untimely injuries, Nijel Amos is determined to be on top form come Rio 2016. And after his silver medal in London 2012, he is now ready for gold.
For 3 weeks I was sick, I had fever, and then I couldn't race some races. I pulled it out, and then I had a problem with the hamstring, but all these years I've been having some problems with my hamstring. Each and every year one of my hamstrings have to give me a problem. But with the season coming up well so far, with the treatment I'm getting, I'm sure when I get to Rio I'll be 100% good.
Go!
The season is going to plan, and Jean Fester, Amos' coach, believes Nijel is on track for Rio.
Yes, I think we're getting there. We did plan to peak late this year. We did plan for the African champs. We did plan for him not to race too many Diamond Leagues this year, although he won the Diamond League series the last 2 years. Together with the Botswana Olympic Committee and the Botswana Athletics Federation, we decided that Nijel will not pursue the Diamond League title again this year, because this year it's about the Olympics.
This is a special year for Botswana, and Nijel Amos is hoping to make it even more special.
This year, September, will be my country 50, Board's 50 independence. There's nothing I can give them a better present than gold, and Olympic gold is my country present, so I'll fight for it.
Julie Scherer, CCTV, Potchefstroom, South Africa.